So before I was thinking, Tom Brady wins. He's part of New England. He has a full line of interceptions. That being said, I'm watching this huge-ass replay of all the interceptions Jameis Winston did in 2019. I didn't check 2018 yet, which I should with Ryan Fitzpatrick. And I gotta wonder, like, some of these aren't even, like, come on. Like, these plays don't even make any sense. Like, of course it's going to be an interception. It might be on Winston, but I don't know. I'm sort of wondering if it's on Arians, too. What are your thoughts? I'm going to subscribe.